when exactly does a Reaper clock in? Hey guys, Dimension Gamer 2.0 here, bringing you more Holocure. Last time, I honestly don't remember. I haven't edited that video yet. But today, I know we're playing as Kelly. Her attack is the Scythe Swing. Swing in a half-circle arc in front, and her special is the Reaper. Temporarily buff cell to increase scythe damage by 300%. And increase damage of all critical hits to 300% damage for 15 seconds. Kelly is on Stage 2 Hard, the Hollow Office. We will be going with Callie's regular schedule rather than trying to figure out the last collab, as we are on a hard stage. Surprised everyone's spider cooking there. I need to beat the stuff for the BL book. Oh, I do want to take that. Defense is nice. Definitely want some defense going. Oh. I need that. She has the BL, so she's set for the time being. Ooh, limiter. Definitely want that. That will help. Idol costume! We'll take that since that's there. Uber sheep, that's another one we want. Nightly milk, unfortunately, is not one. Lava bucket is. That will power up the Scythe Swing. There we go, I'll take that. Power up the BL book so we get it ready. No need to reverse our attack. Alright, limiter is done. That's one less thing to get in the way. Alright. We'll take it for now. Add a little color. See, we're still looking for chicken feather and headphones for our items. Then we need the Psycho Axe, Osakoko, X Potato, and Hollow Ball. And Since we do have the Gacha Koi with Callie, all of her skills are already done. Okay, that's done. So that's one less thing that'll pop up. And since I've been eliminating stuff, I've actually been good about that today. Even though this is the first video I've done. Boom! I'm doing good, I'm happy about that. Okay, we'll get rid of that. Let's do one more. Darn. Oh, there's more experience. Can never turn that down. X-Potato. Psycho Axe. There we go. There are those plants I like to get stuck on. I like gravitate towards these plants. Save my special for a time that's a little more worth it. We're only 4 minutes into the game, so... Okay, I guess this is a little more worth it. Okay. Never mind. Alright, well there's Chicken Feather. That just means we just have to find headphones now. Alright, that should be done with Uber Sheep, so that'll be out of our way. I need to make sure I focus on the Psycho Axe so I can get the BL Fusoshi out of the way. Alright, level 4. Well, this is kind of working out for me here. Eventually, I'm gonna have to move, though. I can get rid of that. I'd like to save my rerolls. Alright, come on. Finish off my Psycho Axe. Darn it! Okay, we'll have to do it with this level up, hopefully. This level up. I wonder if I could find another crate with experience in it. There's one. It had burgers. More burgers! Maybe I should go the other way. Just wait for a gold anvil to appear. There it is. Easy enough. All right, Hollow Bomb and the Asakoko is what we need to find, as well as headphones. Is there a crate there I just didn't notice? All right, that's almost done. That's out of the way. Take it down, Callie. Got the Hollow Bomb. Oh my God. Got all of our weapons. There it is. Wow, we got all of the stuff and we're not even 10 minutes in. I'm getting pretty good at this game, you guys. Thank you. Halfway. Alright, that takes care of one of them. Hollow Bomb level 2. Osikoko's done. Lava Bucket's level 3. I like doing that, apparently. I've noticed. I do it a lot when I play as Callie. You know how weird it's gonna feel when I finish with the EN girls and then I start playing as a different group? It's gonna feel bizarre. I don't need to put much thought into that right now. Just pick what's ever on top and move on, John. Thank you. Boom! I guess I can make the Mii Corone. Why not? Where's a weapon I've not tried yet? Holobomb's done. Oh, the breathing type Ossacoco. We're getting there. We're hitting 16 minutes in. I can't remember the boss's name, and the worst part is I just typed it in. I just edited that video the other night. See if I can get the Whammy Water fully powered up. Thank you. And I feel like I have to do it since I mentioned it. Since I have idol costume level 5, I get to do it faster, I get to do it more sooner. Headphones level 3. Well, one more level and we can at least get a couple of checks. Okay. Now hopefully I remember to check it. No and no. Boom. Here she comes. Boom. God, I'm about to need a chicken feather. Oh, man, I would have been mad if I didn't have a chicken feather there. Yeah! Alrighty, let's head off to Hollow House. Bye. Oh. I had enough. Unfortunately, I'm gonna need quite a bit for that Fox Burger Chair. Something I did think about. I kind of wish I had done it first. Okay. I do want to go ahead and get some stuff growing. There we go, that helps. No, come on. So I already have some some food stocked up for when we get back to doing Hollow House stuff with the next update. Kind of have a head start on it. Alrighty! Next time on Holocure, we're going to be playing as Iris. See you guys then!